got something under there, but I don't know if the females have something under there too. Looks like a nipple.
Those are the tits.
Huh?
That's the titties.
Oh.
Yeah.
The mother's hiding the baby. Come on, Mum, move out the way.
Yeah, it's a female cow.
Mom's got a pretty nice horn.
Sorry?
Mom's got a nice horn.
The horn, the nose?
Oh yeah, the horn, yeah.
The mom has a pretty nice one.
Yeah, very nice. She's gonna have a long one though.
She is?
Yeah. I'm just trying to see which one it is. Because why is there another female? The brother of the other, the sister of the other one we saw yesterday was very relaxed. Maybe this is her, she just came back.
It's mum and baby. Baby is a female. Mum's got a very nice horn.
Sips, can you move your head slightly to the left?
To the left.
That's right.
To the right.
No, that's the left.
The other one. The other right.
He's so tricky, isn't he? How did we get you for our guide? That's what I want to know.
Alright, that'll go a bit forward again.
Okay.
You didn't want to move your head. Easier to move the truck.
I know I'll be comfortable. I know I'll be something.
She's in really good condition. They both are, aren't they? Oh, this is
very relaxed. This is the sister of the other. Remember, I saw the two rhinos yesterday.
Yeah.
The other one was relaxed, and the other one was jumpy. And then that is the brother of this one. They grew up together.
Yeah.
About 3 years ago. So this one, she made it. I think it's one of the bulls. I don't remember when, but yeah. And then if that is the case, then the baby will be probably over a year old.